Hello, my most amazing artists. So what we have today is a picture of Thing One, or maybe he's Thing Two, but Thing Two is bald. He has no hair and he also has no color. So it's going to be up to you guys to decide how Thing One or Thing Two is going to look. But you have to work with a partner to make two twins. So you guys have to decide what color will the hair be, what color will the shirt be, and then who's going to be Thing One and Thing Two. So you guys are working together to make twins. You could make a normal Thing One and Thing Two with blue hair and red shirt. You could do that. Or you can get creative and change Thing One and Thing Two with your own imagination. And that's what I'm about to do. Version of Thing Two that has rainbow hair and polka dot, a purple polka dot and green shirt and even a little green nose. So with your partner, decide how your Thing One and Thing Two twins are going to look, and let's get started.